New at 10, community help for a Kenosha Marine critically injured in the suicide bombing last week at the airport in Afghanistan. A GoFundMe account has been set up to support Lance Corporal Ramel Finley. Organizers say he suffered gunshot wounds, a broken hip, and large blast injuries to his arm and leg. The fundraiser has already surpassed $12,000. If you want to help, we've got a link at tmj4.com.